Welcome back to Heavy Rain. I forgot how to move the character. That's how. Welcome back to Heavy Rain, guys. It's gonna be part 6 because I kinda lost track, but I'm gonna catch up on all the games I was missing. I did a Fortnite live stream and now I'm doing this. Bro, I completely forgot how to walk in this game. It's R2, it's a weird button. Open the door, Ethan. Matches. I actually don't remember this part. No, I mean, no, that's right, because they never. Yeah. Why would I remember it? I never even played this game. I got too busy doing other things. I never had a chance to go on all my PS4. Oh, I seen this part on YouTube. That's why. Shenny say that up it. I got to beat our man. But now you're trapped. How convenient. Do we have to? Is that glass?
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
Gonna have to do it again here. Who makes somebody go over glass? Am I going straight? I guess I'm going straight.
Shut up!
Rats. Charming. If they got in, then maybe I can get out.
I don't know where this flame is coming from. Okay, we're going right then.
What's that noise? Rats. Charming. If they got in, then maybe I can get out. The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
But am I stuck in here? It's coming from this way. So we're doing it right. What are you doing? Oh, this idiot, man. I better not be stuck in here. I'm gonna be pissed off, man. No, I don't care. How do I get out of here? Okay, we go straight. Yeah, this is it.
A dead end. I'm gonna die in here if I don't find a way out soon.
Oh, this is making me mad. Where's the way out? That's pointing in front.
Thank you.
Okay, it's right, it's right. Wait, so I'm trapped here then? We're finding a way out of here.
I don't really have any choice.
Sorry, my headphones were just falling off again. Alright. No, 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 okay. Give myself a little bit of heals. So he can't heal himself. Alright, looks like I'm doing it on my own then. What the hell? Okay, it's like impossible. I cannot push those buttons. I'm gonna have to though. I gotta get my fingers ready for this. I'm dead. This is gonna end up killing me.
It's over for me.
Oh my god.
Yep. But we have to heal him now? At least this isn't a life or death. QTE, pick him up! You're not that weak. Got a nice ass on you, so we're not that weak.
Ethan. Ethan, can you hear me?
Calm down, girl. There must be something I can do to help him. Oh my God, what happened to him?
You've got a hell of a fever.
Are those burn marks on your chest? I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds. Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you.
Alright.
Okay. The first thing is to keep calm. I'm gonna give him first aid. I've never seen anything as bad as this before. How did he get this way? Origami figures. What is he doing with them? Okay. First thing is to keep calm. I'm gonna give him first aid. Okay. The first thing is to keep calm. I'm gonna give him first aid. He's burning up. He's running a fever. He needs first aid. There should be all I need in the medicine cabinet. I'm no doctor, but I'll do what I can.
Eye pocket, shut it.